Today, we are going to introduce our hot cell hydroponic system. This one has 36 holes and each hole is 32 millimeter. All the pipes are made of PVCU drinking water pipes and they can bear 1.6 MPa. The main pipe wall thickness is 2 millimeter and the diameter is 36 millimeter. So the hydroponic grow machine has a higher strength, a greater bearing capacity, and a more stable grow planter.